Let me hear you say.
On and on. Gosh, we are so loyal. I got 7, we're just so legit. 9 is going on and on and on.
This
is really all of us.
Oh, there they are.
I promise you, I could have made that Texas one.
They're right
there.
Yeah, it's about halfway to the last one.
Oh, this is so... This is crazy.
Now you gotta find a parking.
You're
trying to get by, I think he thinks that was the somehow.
Like, I think it took up like 3-4 blocks maybe. And then P1 and P2 is called a little high touch. It doesn't matter where I am in the theater. Sometimes I get that fun. Maybe it's the line. If I get to have fun in the line, I'll be in. Why is there such a gap in the world? Because it's really the line. Looks so much younger than me. And I'm gonna change my shirt as soon as
I'm gonna post a video so fast on Twitter. Honestly, I was starving.
Sharing Snapchats and Instagrams and all that jazz. They're cute. They're all younger than me. I'm pretty sure GOT7 is like, where are all my people? When is this show gonna start? Junior, I'm right here. It's also supposed to say, Mark, she's coming. Don't worry, she's coming. This is totally the flipping venue, and one of the guys took a picture of this kit. Like, wait. And the screens, can't forget the screens. Look at it, it's beautiful. Here, the crowd is real. Like, we're so in deep that I can't get through, I can't see. Look how tall I am compared to the rest of them. They're so tall, so many tall people. Wish I would've got a seat. Look at the seat people, sitting pretty. The seat people are sitting pretty. Julie. It's not fair. If I would have known. I don't know where I would have put my book sack. I would have ditched it if I would have known. At least I'm here for GOT7. GOT7, they're coming soon. Yeah, they're coming soon. Give it, what time is it now?
7:02.
28 more minutes, maybe. If not earlier, please get on earlier. Okay, some seats are filling up. But like seriously, if they're not claiming something.
Let's take two more steps back, guys. All right, two more steps back. Come on, five steps back. Careful. Let's spread out, guys. Come on, guys. It's really hot in here. It's really too hot in here, guys.
Whose fault is that, Mark? Whose fault is that?
Y'all already all sweaty and nasty. It's called Back to Me.
Back to Me.
Okay, let's go. If you guys know the song, sing along. Let's go!
So
Look at that there. JB. Is this what you want to do? Express it with your face.
Face?
Yeah, with your face. 3, 2, 1! Yes! That's what you get. You get, how do you feel? So what's the concept for our concert?
Can you guys Junior explain today?
Yes.
Let's take 3 steps back.
Junior! 3 steps back. 1, 2, 3. Okay. So what's the concept, Junior, for our concert?
Junior, you can't do it.
I cannot.
No, you can't. Listen, it's your chance.
Watch out, watch out.
Everybody, listen carefully.
Fly all around the world to
be careful. In the middle.
And
a little bit. Okay. No pushing.
Step back 3 times. 3, 2, 1.
1, 2, 3. You ain't no moving.
Engineer, we made it worse. We went, right? Bangkok, right?
Singapore,
Thailand, China,
so many countries,
right? And today, we came here, New York! And step back 3 times. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3.
And stop right there!
The song called is 이별. This is how I wrote the lyrics.
Oh! Give it up for Junior!
What does it mean? This is star, right? Like, Korean E is this, and Korean 별 is star. So, right. This is star.
Who's the star?
This is star. This is star. Hi, star.
So, you guys ready? Let's go, this star. Here we go.
2 steps back. Whoa. Three steps back.
4.
Yeah. Yeah, that sounds right.